Jan Ericsson's car, but it was on the side. Jan Ericsson takes the win with an 8.17 against